baby, when you're older. Maybe then you'll understand. You have angels to dance around your shoulders. Cause at times in life you need a helping hand. Oh my baby, when you're praying, burden by my door. You have Jesus standing at your bedside to keep you calm, keep you safe away from harm. Worry not, my daughters. Worry not, my Jesus, and he'll hold you in his arms. Oh, my baby, when you're crying, never hide your face from me. 'Cause I have conquered hell and driven out the demons. Yeah, I have come with a light to set you free, set you free.
Began to sing and pray. Well, the building shook and the door swung wide, and the guards began to say, there's a whole lot of shaking going on,
going on.
There's a whole lot of shaking going on. Well, their faith held out and they gave a shout, there's a whole lot of shaking going on.
Shaking,
Gideon and 300 men, they faced a multitude. God sent them out with no swords or shields, but told them what to do. Broke those jars and let their light shine forth, and gave a mighty shout. And the enemy, struck with fear and dread, wiped each other out.
There's a whole lot of shaking going on,
going on. There's a whole lot of shaking going on. Well, their faith held out and they gave a shout, there's a whole lot of shaking going on.
Shaking,
shaking,
a lot of shaking,
shaking, shaking, shaking.
Now you may not have a wall of stone or an army.
Waiting there for 38 years, he cried so long, he ran out of tears. Just a worn out man looking for a healing hand. Then one day his chance came along, healing man who can make him strong. And he called his eyes, but his question took him by surprise. Do you wanna be well? Really wanna be well? Are you willing to take up your mat and help yourself? Do you wanna be free? If you wanna be healed and whole, you gotta wanna be well. You ever tried to fix yourself? And every time you got up, you fell.
Then you wallow there,
drowning in your own despair. Have you gotten used to the chains? Are you so attached to the pain you're afraid to part? And ask the man for a brand